we're going to sketch a continuous flow intersection with layers for transmap, arrows, pedestrian crossings, islands, and lines. Draw a line, 2 points, 3. Draw a line 70 metres long on the approach. And then draw a line parallel. Use the minimal lane width, 3 metres existing. Use a separation of 0.6. Back-to-back curves. And then the 3 metre lanes again. Here are the through lanes, then the median, 0.6 again. 3 through lanes and 2 left turn lanes. Now modify lengthen to extend the median. Round it with 400 metre radius. Draw a line parallel for 2 metres as a guideline for the other side of the median. And then draw a line 2 points free. Pick somewhere in the middle. And then there's the free bit. And closest. Draw a line from the end to closest again. That's the other side. Delete the guideline. Select intersected. Click. And modify delete selected. And modify round again. Usually save before rounding. Select intersected, remove all the old draft lines, delete selected, draw a line parallel, and replace them all with a more detailed version. Separator 0.6. And the right turn lanes. Switch to the pedestrian layer. I've got the yellow lines. Draw a line parallel, 1.5. And then trim them. turn the lines back on, draw line parallel 3, and then a further 3 for a guideline. Now switch to the white lines and draw the slip lanes. Two points from the guideline. Back to closest on the right turn lane. And similarly for the left turn lane from the guideline. Back to closest in the left turn lane. And draw a line parallel, 3 meters, two lanes, and another 2. Then modify round. For 60 meters. Couple of leftovers there to clean up later. Draw a line parallel. Otherwise we lose half of the through line. And modify trim 2, the right turns, modify round 15 meters, and reinstate the lane lines, draw a line parallel. Left turns, 15 meters again, and reinstate the lane lines again. Trim to give the priority and press escape to get the line back. Change the lines to the pedestrian lines and draw a line 2 points from the nearest. Pick the shortest distance to cross. Parallel 3 meters, and then modify round 2 meter radius for bikes, Okay, now we're going to draw the lane distribution before the crossover. Leave 30 meters for the crossover. Draw a line parallel 3 meters. 5 lanes, on the other side 3 lanes. Now we need to draw a median transition. Each side is different from 2 points. From closest to closest. We saved before rounding, so we're rounding for 400 metres. Now, what if I round again? 400 and 400. Draw a line 2 points from the end to closest. Modify round 400. Delete all the draft lines. Select intersected, modify delete. Draw a line parallel. Put back the more detailed lines. I'll fast forward. And we're going to draw the crossover. Draw a line closest to closest. Length about 30 metres. And draw lines parallel, 3 metres. And modify round. Saving again, around 30 metres. And so on. Just for completeness, we'll draw some arrows, not as part of the drawing, but to demonstrate inserting the block. And then we'll draw a hatch. Draw some lines, make sure they close. Go to the end. And then draw a hatch, and the colour will come out the same as the layer, which is white. Select, confirm the selection. There's the hatch, OK, and there it is.